I was blown away that there was a school for non-traditional students at an Ivy League university.